guys ready?
BCC Theatre Rep is a college theater troupe that has been in existence for 25 years.
It's just this wonderful blend of teaching and art and real life.
More than that, it becomes a family.
BCC Theatre Rep is my life.
It's been fun. This is my first year here.
It's a really great opportunity. You learn a lot.
BCC Theatre Rep means to me a long-standing tradition.
I made BCC Theatre Rep a company that teaches how to make theater, that teaches the language of theater, that teaches how to use the language of theater to address our world.
It's unlike any other college theater in that it really is for the students, for their education, but we really deal with art.
It's not always Annie and Auntie Mame.
I made this company thinking about the fact that a lot of students here do not know more than musical theater from high school, and that a lot of students need to be stretched and brought in contact with the bigger world of theater.
We nurture creativity, we respect creativity.
It's somewhere where everyone can be at home. Everyone's accepted here, and everyone's talents are embraced.
Sometimes feel like the big fish in a little pond, but in that little pond, we do quite a bit of work.
We celebrate creativity. That's what we do here.
Years for me is actually been, like I said, it's been fun.
25 years is like amazing. It's just incredible.
It's been a learning curve for myself with all the technology changes. For me, it's been a real fun, sometimes roller coaster type ride, but it's been great.
I remember my first day when we came and looked at the theater.
I stood in the theater and I said, wow.
Here was this huge, gorgeous theater.
If I get this job, I'm going to be able to direct on that stage, and it was very impressive to me.
Brad and I looked at each other and we went, whoa, they're going to let us play in this?
I like to have fun, and if I'm not having fun where I am, I don't want to be there. So we remember people used to say around me, be careful what you wish for, Brent could help you get it. I don't know what to say about the culture.
The culture here, it kind of shapes itself. Like, honestly, I couldn't put this into any type of category that already exists.
The environment's different.
The people you get to work with, the different designers.
Basically, we try and treat them as professionals.
We're all hands-on. Hands-on is where it's at in theater.
I actually can seriously appreciate the play when you built it from the ground up.
Now I'm an actor, stage manager, techie.
You didn't just step on a stage, you built the stage.
I can use a hammer and recite lines.
You're always learning something.
Personally, I've gotten a lot of self-confidence from this company.
I believe in the potential of everyone who wants to do this. I really do. I'm sort of like a kid that way. I really kind of, if somebody says, I want to do theater, I say, okay, let's go.
And that's what we do. We give everybody an opportunity to work with their hands, to be able to be a theater artist, not just think about it.
But it really feels good, especially with the students, if they've done a really good performance. You really feel good for them because they've really worked, and they've done what they were trained to do.
And I think success in this real world is success inside of yourself. It's saying, today, I can do something that yesterday I couldn't.
25 years has been amazing.
When you look back, you say, wow, I can't believe it's been 25 years.
As we get to this intersection, these coordinates, I would say, what's next? Let's keep rocking.
I say, another 25. Theater is something that you can do until your last breath.
Obviously, it has had to be enjoyable because it doesn't seem like it's been 25.
It's built on all of us, and it couldn't be here without all of us. All of your challenges, all of your quirks, all of your senses of humor, all of your curiosities, all of you as young people who are waiting to find their lives. And then I see the people now, and I say, they're the same company.
I'm honored to be part of the company. It's meant a great deal to me to work very closely with Bren.
It takes a lot just to go through a week of this. It's not without tears, it's not without blood. So I think they should really stop and pay attention to the fact that it's gone 25 years and it's still so strong, it's still so respected.
Bren's been able to do it for 25 years because he believes in what he's doing and he loves what he's doing.
I hope that this company and this program can continue with the values that I've created and instilled in my students. And I hope that it'll always provide a space for students who didn't know that they could do this.
Happy 25 years, BCC Theatre Rep. I am honored and thankful to be a part of it.
Congratulations, BCC Theatre Rep. I'm proud to be part of the 25th year.
Congratulations, BCC Theatre Rep.
On 25 years.
I'm so happy to be a part of this.
Love you guys.
Thank you all for being here, and thank you for making this company and this program great.